Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. I really appreciate it. So today we're going to be talking about the top 10 best apartment dog breeds. This is a really important subject because before you buy a dog, you need to know that you're getting a breed that is well suited for your lifestyle as well as your home. One thing to remember is that an apartment dog does not always equal a small dog. Large dogs can be incredibly happy in a small space if given proper physical and mental exercise. So what is important when it comes to a good apartment breed? First of all, you will want a dog that is not a barker, so you aren't constantly bothering your neighbors. An apartment dog needs to be sociable with new humans and other dogs, and they must be comfortable with loud noises. Before we get into this list, I just want to point out really quick that this list is in no particular order. All of these breeds can make wonderful apartment dogs, so go with whichever breed speaks to you. The first breed we're going to talk about is the Greyhound. Greyhounds are fairly large dogs, weighing in at between 59 and 70 pounds. They are the fastest canine in the world, but surprisingly make great apartment dogs because they like to sleep between 16 and 18 hours a day. I mean, who wouldn't? Just make sure they do get regular walks and are able to sprint 2 to 3 times per week to get their exercise requirements in. Next is the Belanca. You may not have heard of this breed, but they are playful, inquisitive, and trainable. Belancas were basically bred to be the ultimate apartment dog. They do not need daily exercise and will thrive with just a long walk 2 or 3 times per week. The only thing I will warn you about with this breed is that they do like to alert their humans of what is going on around them, so they will need to be taught proper barking manners at a young age. Our next apartment dog is the French Bulldog. Despite their name, French Bulldogs actually originated in England. They are incredibly intelligent, friendly, and adaptable to new situations. French Bulldogs do not require a lot of exercise and are more than happy with just a short daily walk. If you do take your Frenchie out to play, make sure they don't overexert themselves in hot weather. Because they are a flat-faced breed, they can have difficulty breathing, so you need to be careful when they are running and getting a lot of energy out. Next is the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Cavaliers are affectionate, gentle, and graceful dogs. They readily adapt to new people and environments, making them an ideal candidate for apartment living, since you never know how often you're going to have neighbors coming and going, new people moving into the complex, and new dogs arriving into their lives. These dogs will need a daily walk for exercise, but the rest of the time, they're pretty happy just to cuddle up on your lap and watch TV. Our next apartment dog is another breed of bulldog, the English Bulldog. These dogs are loving and affectionate, but also confident and fairly independent. While they do not bark a lot, they do snort and snore, which is something you will need to be prepared for as their owner. English Bulldogs are solid, powerful, and strong, but they're incredibly lazy and really enjoy sleeping for the vast majority of their day. So they make wonderful apartment dogs because their exercise requirements are incredibly low and they really don't want to do all that much activity. Pugs are an ancient breed of toy dogs with a fairly unique look as they share the same colorings and markings as English Mastiffs. They are not an active breed and only require the bare minimum exercise. This is why you often see pugs in a home with senior citizens or young children where the owners don't necessarily have the time or energy to work and exercise them. Pugs are friendly, loving, and affectionate. They are great with kids, strangers, and other dogs, so they really are the perfect pet for an apartment. Next up is the Shih Tzu. These dogs are very sweet-tempered lap dogs who love to spend the majority of their time with their owners. They can be playful, but for the most part are generally calm and affectionate. They are also great with strangers. Shih Tzus are the type of dogs who will make friends with everyone living in your apartment building, so they really are great for this type of living. Corgis are playful, smart, and charming, not to mention super adorable. They love people and are easily trained because they are incredibly obedient. These dogs do really well in apartments because they don't have a high exercise requirement and they always want to be right next to their human. It doesn't really matter if you live in a small space with a corgi because they are always going to be right in your space. They don't need all the extra room to run and play. Another breed you may not have heard of, but makes a good apartment dog, is the Japanese Chin. These dogs are intelligent and friendly with their families, and they do not bark excessively. The only thing you may have to worry about with a Japanese Chin is that they can be fairly reserved around strangers. But to avoid this, it just means that you have to properly socialize them from a very young age, and then they will be loving and affectionate with pretty much everybody that they meet. The last breed I'm going to talk about may surprise you, as it is the French Mastiff. French Mastiffs may be extremely large, weighing in between 120 and 140 pounds, but they make a great pet for small spaces. These dogs are incredibly easygoing and gentle. They are not active at all and will spend the vast majority of their day napping. They do not bark unless they really feel that they have to, and the only exercise they require is a leisurely daily walk. So if you're looking for a lazy dog that will work in an apartment, but you want a large breed dog, the French Mastiff is the perfect fit for you. So that was my list for the top 10 best apartment dog breeds. Remember, this list was not in any particular order, as I feel all of these breeds can truly thrive in an apartment setting. If you like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know in the comments below what type of informational videos you would like to see on different dog breeds. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope you learned something along the way.